These are 8 animals Komodo dragon are afraid of. Number 8, crocodile. With their deadliest venom, Komodo dragon are the most dangerous predator which kill rhino. Buffalo, elephant with a single bite. But why they are afraid of crocodile? Weighing over a ton, that's 9 Komodo dragon. Crocodile are the most powerful and dangerous predator on earth, which terrify everything in their territory. When they see incoming predator, they attack it in ambush without giving it any chance of survival. Only the fastest animal escapes the ambush. Komodo dragon, which is too strong, failing to escape. This ability of attacking and killing faster causes slow predator like Komodo to avoid it. Number 7. Lion. Lion needed no introduction. These monsters are the most aggressive and dangerous predator in jungle, which kill anything in their path. When they meet deadliest animal like Komodo or crocodile, they jump to their head and pierce it with 2 bites. These monsters are built to be efficient killer. Apart from having powerful claw and being more agile, lion have the strongest bite, 650 PSI. That's 4 times Komodo dragon. Combining this powerful bite with tremendous speed, which reach 80 km in hour, lion become insurvivable. They can take down not only Komodo dragon, but also tiger, elephant, buffalo, and rule their empire. However, even though Komodo dragon are afraid of lion, on one fight, there is a high chance that both they could die. With their powerful claw and tail, Komodo dragon can't miss even a single little bite, which could kill lion after 1 hour. Number 6. Anaconda. Both Komodo dragon and anaconda hide and wait to ambush their prey to kill them, and they share territory. But unlike Komodo dragon, anaconda isn't venomous nor poisonous. However, this giant are most dangerous and fastest killer than all venomous snake in the world. Using its tremendous speed and monstrous power, as they weigh 250 kg like giant African mole lion, this monster kill their prey such as crocodile or turtle by constriction. They wrap powerful coil around the prey and tightly squeeze it until they stop to breathe. Mainly happen under 5 minutes. A smart predator, Komodo fear anaconda, the king of reptile. It keeps its distance even though its venom can kill it. Number 5. Bear. Bear are one of the most fearless predator on earth, which attack and kill faster. The tail of Komodo dragon is too heavy. This limits its mobility and agility during incoming faster attack. While bear is only animal on earth which capable to stand upright like human, the ability which help it to release powerful punch and change direction when they are attacked quickly. They weigh over 700 kilograms, that's 8 Komodo dragon. This huge weight gives them incredible power to grab their prey, and with their tallest little sharp tail, they pierce it faster without giving it any chance of survival. The weak predator like Komodo and iguana, which rely on their venom to kill their prey, are killed by bear under 2 minutes. Number 4. Jaguar. Beyond the lion, tiger, or other big cat, jaguar is the single animal in the world which kill with a single bite. It was named cat by indigenous people, which means animal which bite one to kill. Some people rank it as the real king of jungle. Its body is built to kill Komodo dragon, tiger, lion with a single bite. Its tallest little sharp canine tail give it a stronger bite in all cut. 1,500 PSI, that's 100 stronger than a tiger and twice than a lion. Combining this powerful bite with its highest agility and tremendous speed, which reach 90 km an hour, that's 4 times Komodo dragon and nearly as twice as tiger. This monster is a terrifying predator. Apart from Komodo dragon, even a single lion is afraid of this real king of jungle. Number 3. Water buffalo. If Komodo dragon managed to bite buffalo, its venom could kill it under 2 hours. However, water buffalo have the tallest sharp horn. The tools they use to strike deadliest predator like Komodo without make skin contact. The single strike landed in Komodo dragon mouth is granted to kill it immediately. This giant weighing over tons, the weight which gives them huge strength to throw giant predator like lion, tiger, small and light animal like Komodo dragon, which weigh only 90 kilograms. Buffalo could throw it over 7 meters off ground. Just imagine this strange appeal. From such condition, Komodo dragon could die before it reached even surface. Number 2. Hippo. Weighing over 3 tons, that 47 Komodo dragon. Hippo are the first largest land animal after elephant and rhino. And like Komodo dragon, this monster eat grass like your cow. They are known to be the most territorial animals on earth, which attack and kill everything standing on their prey. Lion, tiger, crocodile, but never reach near them. Look at this lion with their giant terrestrial teeth, which is 50 times longer than a person's. This beast has the strongest and widest jaw, the tools they use to kill anything they consider as threat. Komodo dragon don't emit venom like other deadliest predator, which could be its way for hippo to attack and kill it without horns. Number 1. Tiger. If there is any dangerous animal, it's tiger. And like lion, which struggle with prey or Komodo dragon of power, tiger have everything to take down both slow and fastest animal. In most fight, Komodo dragon kill giant animal because it managed to bite them once. But on powerful and fastest predator like tiger, which has high agility, powerful paws to grab it tightly, Komodo dragon miss even a single bite to inject venom. And with their tremendous speed and strong bite, which is twice that of lion, tiger kill it in very few seconds without prey. As smartest lizard, Komodo dragon run and keep its distance from powerful monster that can kill it in seconds. If you like this video, give it thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more best content. As always, thank you for watching. Love you.